guys, so I just wanted to do a quick comparison of the Tarte emphasEYES Amazonian Clay Waterproof Liner and the Maybelline Eye Studio Lasting Drama Gel Liner. Both of these liners are in the color black. Okay, let me just quickly open that for you and show you. Okay, I believe they both have 2.5 grams in them. And if you look at them, I'm probably drying my gel liners by doing that, right? So anyways, just by looking at them, you can probably tell that they've both got 2.5 grams inside. In terms of packaging, they both come... Oh, this one is plastic. It's hard plastic, I think so. And the other one is glass. Okay, this is frosted. Yeah, it's frosted plastic, while this other one is glass. They're both glass. One's frosted glass and the other one is a clear glass. You can tell how much of, just by looking at that, how much product is in there. In terms of glide on it, both of them actually are very close to each other. I think the Tarte glides on smoother than the Maybelline one. But in terms of opacity and how it stays on, I think they're very comparable. The Eye Studio Lasting Drama claims 24-hour wear. I don't know if that's true because I don't really keep my eyeliner 24 hours. I tend to take them off the moment I get home. The emphasEYES says long wearing, but it doesn't claim 24 hours wear, so I'm not sure about that. Okay, so the other thing is they both come in with brushes of their own. The Lasting Drama has a small smudger brush, while the Tarte one has double-ended brush. Now, I didn't get that brush because I ordered this together with a pack that from Sephora. It had the lip surgeons, the cheek tint, and the lights camera lashes with it, sample sizes. So, yeah. I didn't get the brush for this, but this one I got. Price from Sephora.com is $22. Price is $9.99 from the Maybelline website. Okay, so this has the same amount of product. Very, very, very comparable quality for less than half the price. So if you're on a budget, I would go with the Maybelline Eye Studio Lasting Drama. But if you're more of a high-end person, then go with a Tarte. For me, I wouldn't say that the Tarte is holy grail, simply for the reason that you can find something that I would say is 99.9% similar, okay, in the drugstore for less than half the price. Both of them, when you put them on, gives you enough time for you to work with it. So if you want to smoke it out, you can actually do that. Or if you want to create a winged liner, you have the opportunity to perfect that line before it sets. And both of them, when they dry, sets really well on your lash lines. I have not experienced flaking. My lids are extremely oily. Eyeshadows don't really last over an hour on my eyes if I don't use a primer, so... That's saying a lot, but the fact that they don't flake and they don't wear off until I take them off at the end of the day is very good. Okay. If you want more information on my review, then you can go onto the link below. I'm going to put the direct link for the page on my website where I review these two together. Okay. All right, so that is my quick review of these two eyeliners, and see you again. Bye.